Besides shooting skill, we want people that are passionate in shooting. We want people that has good fighting spirit, because they are against the top shooters in ASEAN countries. I always tell them during the competition, don't do anything extra, don't do anything less. Do what they have been training for.
Since the day of training, I have full confidence in all of us. I believe now is the time that you must believe in yourself.